Agile shop, agile shop, agile shop, agile shop. Alright, so it's gonna be Philia first. Hmm? That's Philia and Argo?
Ni, aru rashii yo. Onee-san ni wakaru no wa kono kurai da na.
Chūbun da yo. Arigatou, jōhou-ya-san.
Argo de ii yo. Philia ga clear shita ra sono joufou o kau kara sa. Ki o tsukete itte koi yo.
Un. Arigato.
It looks like Philia is getting along with Argo. That's good to see. Hey Philia, Argo.
Kirito. Ima kara sagashi ni ikou to omotte ta tokoro da yo.
Good timing. Yo, Argo.
Yo. Kibou wa aikawarazu no yō da ne.
Hmm? What are you implying now?
Yeah, yeah. Aikawarazu onnanoko no partner ga ooi tte koto sa. Aa-chan mo taihen sou da na.
Ugh. Hey, hey, don't say anything that might cause a misunderstanding.
Kokai ne.
Hmm? Argo, you're not spreading misinformation or anything, are you?
Okashina joufou tte no ga nani o sasu ka wakaranai yo. Demo, orechi no policy wa shitteru hazu daro? Ja, seizei ki o tsukete na.
Hey Argo, wait. She's gone.
Kirito, ano joufou-ya-san to naka ii nda ne?
Yeah, it's been a long love-hate relationship. You can't beat the accuracy of her information, though.
そうなんだ。じゃあ、これも間違ってないってことだね。
Oh yeah, what did you hear from Argo?
うん。あの木にあげる特別な水の情報を教えてもらってたんだ。だから、キリトと一緒に行こうと思って。
Yeah, that's fine.
よかった。じゃあ、早速行こう。
So, Philia, what did Argo have to say? Well, she said that someone found an item on the 85th floor that no one has a clue how to use. Apparently, the item is a liquid, and it sounded to me like it could be related to the tree that we're raising. You might be right. Oh, but no one's actually tried to use it on the tree yet, so I can't be sure about it being related or not. No guarantees, huh? I see. So the giant lake on the 85th floor is where you can get that item. I don't remember coming across any item like that when I was there. We should go and check it out to be sure. I think I might have an idea about how to trigger it.
そうだな。
You do? Well then I guess we better go take a look.
Kirito-kun?
Which reminds me. Since I am gonna be changing your armor back.
了解よ。
She can keep the weapon. The armor though. Which reminds me. Oh wait, no. I'll talk to Leafa later. I like their outfits, but a part of me wants to kind of finish it with their outfits staying the same.